Well, obviously, I completed my A-levels at college. Primarily, it was the design and technology degree, A-level, that took me on to my pathway through into a design degree, which is initially architecture. And I finished my 3 years there and decided I didn't want to be an architect. And I went on then to study product design. And that's what ultimately led me here, working as a product or concept designer in the BT Labs.